whoever invented these things. This is getting ridiculous. Something that looks like a base.
evacuation.
Distractor signal. I can now triangulate its source to the other two locations. One's here, and the third... Damn, this is not good.
Can't find it or too dangerous?
Let's just say it calls for more advanced planning.
I'll focus on the next one for now and then meet you back in the hangar. We can figure it out from there.
See you at base.
Space Beautification Project. The trail of scrap they leave everywhere is astounding.
Thank you. Is that you? Callahan said you were killed.
I'm just passing through. Don't tell anyone that you saw me, okay?
Sure. How's Ben? Did he make it?
He's alive.
Oh, thanks, Sol. Look, I am so sorry for leaving you guys behind. It was crazy out there. We all... you know.
You were just trying to save your own skin. I get that. So, how have things been?
Bad. Callahan and his whole squad have been reassigned to the Zarkov system. There are barely any combat ships left, so they've started sending out teams unguarded.
What? That's insane.
Tell me about it. Management is becoming more ruthless by the day, no matter the cost. Yordanu and his team left for the deep fields, with him as the only wingman.
Yordanu? I never flew with him. He's one of the good guys, right?
He's the last one who's looking out for us. You know, they put me in charge of budgeting teams. If you were to assist Yordanu, I might even be able to do something off the books. 400 creds for every miner you bring back alive. Transferred directly to your ship.
When did they leave?
Not long ago. Their first stop is not far from here.
All right, I'll see if I can catch up with them.
I'd really appreciate it.